Hey everybody, Pembroke W. Corgi here, and I'm with...
President Moo, I draw porn.
Draws...
Porn accessories.
He draws all the porn. Yep.
I'm the... What's his name? Damn it! I'm the king of the hill!
The Hank Hill of porn?
Hank Hill.
I draw porn and porn accessories.
Oh yeah, so these legendaries, they sent me the pearls. Entei, Raikou, Ho-Oh, Lugia, Celebi, Latias. Togepi's in this fucking folder for some reason. Moltres? They called it Moltres. Mewtwo, Giratina, Deucix, whatever, Regigas, or Regis, whatever. Regice, Registeel, Regirock, Palkia, Dialga, Yuxi, Magsprit, Aze Elf, Manaphy, which is the most important one to be honest. Kyogre, Groudon, Heatran and Cresselia, like...
Wow.
It's basically got... I mean, if there was an Arceus, that would be... Every one of the hardest ones to get would be in that folder.
I just find it weird that in Pokemon you can capture God, practically.
Well, you know... God's a bitch, obviously. Allows himself to be fucking captured.
Jesus, I choose you! Dude! This will be the most excellent scare, man!
Here we go. Man, oh man, this first night, what I've heard about it, dude, is like, it's so fucking crazy, man.
Dude! We got a foxy mask, but it might be one of those stupid furry cosplayers!
I should tell you, so I started playing Guild Wars 2 again.
Okay.
And for anyone that doesn't know, the game was on sale until like yesterday, so you fucked up, you should have bought it. And as not many people here might not know, Guild Wars 2 has a race in it called the Char. Now, MMOs have a tendency of having roleplayers in them, but nothing is compared to the roleplay I experienced yesterday night. There were two female Char role-playing together, and they were a couple, so I said, look, it's two pussies that like pussy. Insane. They weren't happy about it, though.
Oh.
Supposedly I ruined their role-play.
Crunch okay. Did buy it.
Well, Crunch, you did it right. Wait, did you make a character? What server? Better have made a character than my goddamn server. I wasn't joking about the fire.
You know the guy who created these games did Christian games before this, right?
Really?
Yeah.
That's funny.
He's like a hardcore Christian, too. He's even got a favorite Bible verse.
Well, you know, this game doesn't really have as much, that many Christianity. Is there even any?
I don't think so.
I don't think there even is.
Let's see. Map toggle. Let's see. But, do you know the story of why he created this?
Why?
I don't want to look at the map anymore. Go away. How's the map go down? Oh, there. Okay. Oh, I have to hit in that area. Okay. He made this game about a beaver, it was like a beaver wood factory or something, and everyone was complaining that all of his characters look like scary animatronics, and he said he got really upset and depressed over it, and almost thought about quitting doing video games at all. Then something clicked in his head, and he said, "Oh, I could make them far more scary than that." And thus we got Five Nights at Freddy's. Wow, that was a difficult night, guys.
GG, first night. So hard. Oh my goodness. They were everywhere, like... Ugh. Oh, hey, Beast. Oh, Beast is here. There's gonna be lots of vulgarities in the chat.
Hey, it's Freddy. Hey, Bonnie. Oh, Bonnie. 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 Oh, sorry.
Oh, yeah, these weird things. These really creeped me out. game. Yeah, oh, this is dark.
Why can't I have your cupcake? I like that for some weird reason, Chica's got teeth.
Yeah, even she needs it to eat the fucking cupcake.
Alright.
Also, you just said you wanted Chica's cupcake. Ooh, that's an innuendo.
You.
You heard it here, folks.
You.
Pembroke wants Chica's, quote, cupcake.
You. That's gross.
What? You know, it can't be a Tumblr.
Whoa! He just went through the wall!
What, did he?
Yeah!
He was looking. Oh, shit. Wait, what? That's not right! I was gonna say you can't be like Tumblr mods and not talk and do a Five Nights post and not talk about the porn. So let's talk about it.
The Five Nights at Freddy porn makes me feel uncomfortable.
Faster than My Little Pony did, I think.
Well, yeah, it's a bunch of people in fursuits. Of course, it did. I just, that creeps me out, the porn for this does, actually.
I mean, can you imagine? And then you say that the guy that's, like, super religious, like, Christian guy, he makes a game, and all of a sudden, like, days later... I mean, it's not as bad as the Pony Fandom now, because that wasn't it, King Aspen? Like, the comic came out, and the same day, porn was drawn of it, so... The Pony Fandom is just lost, but it can't be saved, but... The fact that this guy got porn of his game, like... So short after it was released is just incredible. I'd be proud if it was me, to be honest. I'd be proud of it. I did it. The furries want to fuck my characters. Sweet.
Let's see. Alright. Where is the fucker?
Look for him. Oh, check the vents too. Remember, you have to listen for those vent noises.
And he doesn't look like he's in a vent.
Oh, yeah.
A phone guy.
The first porn was Foxy. Everybody wanted to fuck her.
Didn't you draw porn of Foxy?
I did, like, 3 drawings of Foxy, but I never posted a single one of them.
I have to say, I actually do oddly like the characters in this, but I do not like... This is, like, what... I don't like the porn of it. It just makes me feel really just kind of icky. It's like, ah, those things are trying to kill me, and they got little kids in them. It's harder to find him on this one because it's so dark.
It doesn't help that the camera's all fuzzy as shit, too.
Oh, there he is. There he is. I see him. Oh, and he's moving. Get back here. Okay, he's in the foreground. But why don't you come over here to 8, where it's away from the vents? I would appreciate that.
I'm trying to be scared.
Let's see. Oh, crap. Come on, are you an 8? Tell me you're an 8. Come on. You want to come to 8. You want to listen to the laughter of children just like Floor does.
Oh, yeah.
Is he here?
Nothing inspires me to draw porn like the children.
You like Bloom.
Draw porn, Floor! Yeah! Draw porn! Yay! For you kids, anything.
Let's see. Well, I've lost them again.
I'm waiting for the jump scare.
Oh, shit, the fuck.
Did you seriously lose him? Oh, you're fucked. Oh,
video
error.
Let's see. I gotta give him credit for coming up with a different way to pretty much do the same thing with each of these games.
Yeah, what was it? First game was close the doors.
Whoa!
Control the power.
Shit!
Whoa, what? Is he in there?
No, it was Bloom Boy.
Bloom Boy, no. Oh, fuck. Bloom Boy.
Now I have the ventilation.
Hallucination error.
Let's see.
Alright, who here thinks Femi will do it?
Alright.